Hello everyone, this is Advocate Radhika Sharma, Associate with LEXIS AND COMPANY. Welcome to our channel, Lex Cliq. So today we're going to discuss the meaning or definition of solitary confinement, which is described in section 73 of IPC. Basically, the solitary confinement as a form of imprisonment in which the inmate lives in a single cell with little or no meaningful contact with other people. And solitary confinement is a type of punitive tool within the prison system to discipline or to separate disruptive prison inmates who are security risks to other inmates, the prison staff or the prison itself. So that's all about the meaning or definition of solitary confinement. So in our next video, we're going to discuss section 73 of IPC. So thank you for watching us. If you have any query regarding this video, regarding any other topic, please do comment in our comment box. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching us.